is Dr. John Dulaig, and I'll be performing part of the clinical health examination today. It's only about 5 minutes, and it's a tiny part of a much larger examination that we'll be doing next week. This will only take about 5 minutes, and it's completely non-invasive, and the areas I'll be checking will be your eyes and your glands, and probably just inside your mouth as well. So just let me begin. What I want you to do is just to look straight at my finger and just follow my finger, and I'm just going to look into your eyes. Bear with me a second. For me? Okay. I'm sorry, I couldn't let you know that was coming. I just had to test your blink reflex and it seems to be perfect. I'm just going to do another one for good measure. Bear with me a second. Absolutely no problems whatsoever. Bear with me a second. Now, the next thing I need to check is just your glands here. Slight swelling there. So have you been unwell in the last few weeks? You have. That's interesting. It's very, very slight. Very slight. It's the tail end, so you're coming off it. Just let me check the glands on the back of your neck. Absolutely nothing. Nothing whatsoever. Okay. I'm just going to have to look in your mouth for a second. Can you open your mouth for me? Can you do that a bit wider? Okay, thank you very much. I'm just going to look now. Okay. There's no swelling in there. No redness. Absolutely nothing. Yeah, as far as I can see, all that's happening is it's just a standard thing. You're just coming off the tail end of an illness and you just got some slight swelling left. Now, I could write you out a prescription, but this time I'm not going to do it because I'm going to see you next week. Now, if it hasn't cleared up by next week, I'll write you out a prescription. We can get rid of that in no problems whatsoever. Now, that's one last thing. Yeah, I should check that. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to test here. Just going to touch you here. I just want to see if there's any swelling. Come with me. There. There. Is that sore? Sore here? Anything here? Anything here? How about if I push across like that? Nothing at all. Okay. Now that seems to be absolutely fine. The only residuals you are suffering from seem to be slightly swollen. You only noticed that when I touched on them there, and it was really me that saw that they were slightly swollen. Okay. Now we're going to give you a comprehensive test next week. That's going to last for maybe 45 minutes to an hour. It'll be exactly the same as this.